Hello, in this video, I'll show you how to configure the DataHub to act as an OPC gateway to exchange data between OPC UA and DA systems. So let's get started. Let's open up the Cogent DataHub and bring up properties. The DataHub can act as an OPC gateway because it can be an OPC client, an OPC UA client, OPC UA server, and a DA client and DA server all at the same time. So we can exchange data between OPC UA and DA through the DataHub. In this example, I'm going to connect to a UA server and then read the information from a DA client. So to start with, let's connect to our UA server. And locally on this machine, I know that my UA server endpoint is this. Let's test to make sure I'm right. Yes, we made a connection. Okay, so I'm going to manually select some of the data from the UA server. So let's go down. There's 5,000 points in this directory here, but I'm just going to choose a few of them. And we'll select those. And these points that we're reading into the DataHub, I'm going to store that information in a DataHub domain that I'm going to call UA sample. So click OK and apply. And there we are, we're running. If we take a look at view data, here's our UA sample data domain. If we browse the tree, here we can see the data updating. Now, one of the things I forgot to do, I'll come back, edit that configuration. I want the update rate to be a little quicker, so I'm going to set it at 250 milliseconds. Apply, or OK, and then apply. And there you go. See, we're getting a bit more update speed in the DataHub. So we've read data out of our UA server into the DataHub. Now for the DataHub to act as an OPC gateway, we're going to open up our DA client program. So this is the OPC Foundation's sample DA client, and I will get it to browse for the DataHub. So it's going to be connecting to the Cogent DataHub's DA server interface. And we have connected. I'll tell it to create a subscription. I think it needs a label. And again, let's reduce our update rate so we get a bit quicker performance. And there it's interrogated the DataHub, and we're going to select some data from this domain. And I'll tell it to select all the children. Go to next, and done. And there you see our data updating in the DA client. So the DataHub acts as an OPC client, or OPC UA client, in order to read the data from the UA server. And it also acts as a DA server so that our data access client, or DA client, can get the data from the DataHub. So that's how the DataHub can act as an OPC UA to DA gateway. And obviously, because we can act as both a client and a server, we could have connected to a DA server and then read that information into a UA client. It works both ways. Okay, if you would like any more information about what we've shown you in this video, you can find more information at cogentdatahub.com. Thanks for watching.